everyone, so today I'm going to be reacting to Selena Gomez's Bad Liar music video, and I've never heard this song, but I saw the video was up, and I was like, okay, why not react to it? I really like Selena Gomez. I loved her in Wizards of Waverly Place. That was like one of my favorite shows ever, so I'm really excited to watch this. Oh, is that her? I like that bike. Oh my gosh, she looks so pretty. She looks like a 70s kid. I was walking down the street the other day, trying to distract myself, but then I see your face. Oh, way better than it used to be. If you want, you can rent the place. Call me an amenity. It looks like she has a crush on someone and she's afraid to. And is afraid to say hi to them. I like the style of music. Like, it's like soft. Kind of. She literally looks like she's in Wizards of Waverly Place. She looks so young. Oh my god, that's her. Oh my god, that's her too. Oh my god, that's so funny. Does she like him? Oh, I love the blonde hair. Oh, okay, so that's the coach. Oh, is that her? Oh, that was her. Or is that her mom? Is that supposed to be his wife? Oh, that's his wife. Oh, they're having problems. So she likes him? Oh, I like that part. What? Is it her mom's boyfriend? With my feelings on fire, guess I'm a bad liar. Coming soon? Oh, more songs. Fetish. I love her hair. Oh my god, she looks so youthful. Oh. Okay, so that ended just like in Halsey's music video, Colors, how you think she likes the like teenage guy that's her age, but then she likes the dad. So that was just like this. I thought she was liking the like principal or something, but I guess that was her dad. It was either her dad or her mom's boyfriend. Because I thought that she still liked him because when she came in and she like went away, I was like, oh no, she doesn't want to see him because her mom's dating him or something. But then it ended up being the coach that she liked. I kind of had a hint towards that, but like I didn't want to say anything. Like I kind of pictured that because when she was playing basketball and the coach smiled at her, she like smiled at her like, oh my god, and yeah, when she was watching them through the window in her science class, she was watching her, not him, but then he smiled at her and she like kind of looked away, like she didn't want him to know that she was watching. I'm still confused. Is the guy that we thought she liked the whole time, the principal, I don't know if that's him, but is he her dad or is he her mom's boyfriend? Because he was flirting with the blonde girl the whole time that she ended up liking, but then he came home to her mom, so they must be either boyfriend or girlfriend or married, and that must be her dad or something. But then she ends up liking the girl that he was flirting with. Oh my gosh, there's so many love triangles, I can't even keep track. But I think that's somewhere close to it. And it looked like he was cheating on the mom too, because it looked like they were having problems when they were talking at the dinner table. And he's obviously flirting with the girl that Selena Gomez's character likes. Yeah, this was juicy. This was like full of surprises. I really liked this. It was like a mini movie. Like, oh, I was so entertained the whole time. And the song was cool too. She has Fetish coming out soon, so that should be interesting. I hope it's like a storyline, like a whole like little mini movie that's put together, kind of like Blue Neighborhood, how they all like tell a story. I really hope that's what this is, because if it is, that'd be amazing. I really liked her new sound. Just wanted to say thank you so much for 504 subscribers. Like, what? That is crazy, and I love every single one of you, and thank you for watching my videos. Like, oh, I can't believe that. It's like having a whole bunch of friends watch shows together, which is great, and it's really nice having you guys, because it really feels like I'm connected with all of you. I try to respond to every single one of you in the comments, but it's getting a little bit more difficult. I really want to like keep in touch with all of you, because you all mean so much to me, and your requests are coming soon. I'm getting more and more, so it's going to be really difficult, and it might take a bit longer for your guys' requests to come up, but don't worry, I will try to react to all of your requests, and I just love you so much, and thank you so much for 504 subscribers. Like, you all mean so much to me, and I will talk to you soon. I love you so much. Bye.